Heart, the vital organ in the human body, purifies and pumps oxygen-rich blood through all the parts of the body, works entirely beating 1 lakh times daily. It pumps 4,300 gallons of blood throughout the body. If this fails to perform properly, the entire body comes to a problem. The life is vanished. Such a precious organ of the body is not being taken care in our country, especially in the case of kids and neonatal. Approximately one in every 125 babies born with congenital heart defects, in short CHD, are the most common birth defect. 30% born each year with a CHD will not survive their first year. The general incidence of congenital heart disease is 1%, which reflects 1.5 to 2 lakh children are born every year with CHD in our country and around 16,000 children in Andhra Pradesh state alone. Unfortunately, only less than 5% receive early diagnosis and timely intervention. The remaining 95% are deprived of medical care. Many of them die, and rest of them suffer from the disease. There is a large section of the population where children suffering from heart defects cannot afford to avail treatment. If operated in time, most of those children can come out of treacherous problem and lead a normal life that is full of quality and longevity. Lack of social awareness, paucity of dedicated medical teams and serious financial limitations are the major reasons for abysmal care for these unfortunate children. In India, as on today, there are a very few dedicated pediatric cardiology and pediatric cardiac surgery units. Pediatric patients need a different approach, care, special infrastructure, and above all, a team of skilled and dedicated professionals. Seeing the sad state of pediatric cardiology and pediatric cardiac surgery, which requires more service-oriented professionals than routine doctors and surgeons, a team of professionals started in Nova Children's Heart Hospital at Hyderabad. Innova Children's Heart Hospital is dedicated to provide world-class healthcare for children with heart disease, addressing therein the needs of our socio-economic scenario. Innova Children's Heart Hospital started with the aim to provide dedicated state-of-the-art facility with focused care to the young hearts. The team at Innova is driven by deep knowledge and total commitment. It will go beyond the delivering medicine into research, technology, and training to match the best in the world, all dedicated to child heart care.
Mahatma Gandhi rightly said, children are the future of the nation. In India, lakhs of children are born every year with congenital heart disease. Unfortunately, very small percent of the children are getting the treatment. This is because of lack of awareness, capacity of the medical professionals, and financial limitations are main concern. If you operate them in time, most of the children can lead normal life. Many people ask me why I have chosen pediatric cardiac surgery. You know that pediatric cardiology and cardiac surgery are not as lucrative as adult cardiology and cardiac surgery. I have developed passion for this specialty, and also it gives me tremendous satisfaction when I have operated on a few days old child and if he lives for 100 years. Innova Children's Heart Hospital started on an innovative concept where we would like to involve the medical professionals, non-governmental organization, parents, and with the help of the government, we would like to operate and as many children as possible. Thereby, we can bring the smiles in their families. The initial response was tremendous. In a short span of 1 year, we have performed more than 1,000 procedures on children with heart disease. And I thank the parents and referring doctors to have a faith in us. And also I would like to thank my team to achieve excellent results in the deep field of difficult subspecialty. As a social responsibility, we go to rural areas during the weekends and conduct free medical camps for children with heart disease. After evaluation, we advise the parents about the condition of the baby, and if they require surgery, we perform surgeries. And also we conduct continuous medical education programs for the pediatricians and the general physicians to bring out the awareness and also developments taking place in the field of pediatric cardiology and cardiac surgery. We are not only good at clinical work, where we perform complex congenital heart diseases with excellent results, and also we do research and training for the young aspirant doctors, where thereby they can help the society in the future. In our Children's Heart Hospital is first of its kind in the country to have a focused care for children suffering with heart disease. Children are not miniature adults. They require special attention is because the disease process starts in mother's womb itself before they are born. The special training and dedication is required to achieve excellent results. I believe this is possible through dedicated Children's Heart Hospital.
Innova Children's Heart Hospital is managed by expert doctors who have several years of long-drawn experience in the chosen specialty. In Innova Children's Heart Hospital, different departments were started to deal with the child heart. Department of Pediatric Cardiology offers comprehensive diagnostic and treatment facilities for a wide range of children's heart disease problems. The department has both invasive and non-invasive sections. Invasive cardiology wing consists of the state-of-the-art cardiac catheterization laboratory. In this department, cardiologists routinely perform device closure of birth defects in the heart like ASD, VSD, PDA, coil closure of MAPCAS, PDA and AV fistulas, neonatal balloon valvuloplasty for critical aortic pulmonary mitral and tricuspid valve stenosis, balloon angioplasty for coarctation of aorta pulmonary artery branch stenosis, balloon atrial septostomy and PDA stenting, etc. The other wing, non-invasive cardiology, is equipped with the latest 2 IE33 and Vivid 1 portable echocardiographic machines for accurate diagnosis.
Here we can diagnose children heart diseases with a lot of precise, and not only diagnosing, even we can do device closures for atrial septal defects, ventricular septal defects and patent ductus arteriosus. Not only diagnosing children heart diseases after birth, even we can diagnose children these congenital heart problems even before the child was born.
This department is also equipped with the programming and testing for a wide range of pacemakers and sophisticated Holter monitoring facilities for the diagnosis and treatment of all kinds of arrhythmias.
In the Department of Pediatric Cardiac Surgery, in this hospital, we perform a wide range of surgeries for children, including neonates and infants. We specialize in performing a wide range of complex cardiac surgeries in babies, including neonates and infants. Some of the surgeries we perform here include emergency BT shunts in neonates less than 1 month, weighing about 2.5 to 3 kilograms. We specialize in various neonatal cardiac surgical procedures like correction of like an artery switch operation for transplantation of great arteries in neonate less than 1 month of age. In total anomalous pulmonary venous connection, in neonates on infants weighing less than 3 months of age.
In the Department of Pediatric Cardiac Surgery, in this department, various surgical procedures are being carried out, ranging from simplest ASD closure to a complex transposition or single ventricle to bizarre positional anomalies, including on small neonates and newborn babies with low birth weight. Some of the complex operations are repair of TA-PVC, complete AV canal defect, and arterial switch operation, Senning and Rastelli procedures, single-stage unifocalization, and single-stage repair for complex anomalies associated with arch obstruction. Innova introduced new techniques like arterial switch operation for TGA with two and single coronary artery anomalies, Alcapa repair, single-stage unifocalization and single-stage correction for complex anomalies. This is a distinguished unit in perfecting the techniques of transatrial repair of double outlet right ventricle and tetralogy of Fallot. Some of the problems are corrected from the more cosmetically appealing route. Posterior right thoracotomy and mini sternotomy, especially in young female patients. The unit handles more and more neonatal surgery, including neonatal cardiac emergencies. Dr. Murthy has performed over 7,000 cardiac surgical procedures. Trained at the prestigious All India Institute of Medical Sciences, New Delhi, is the soul and spirit of this department. He has operated many patients not only from India, but also from foreign countries such as Bangladesh, Pakistan, Nigeria, Kenya, Uganda, Tanzania, and Middle East. He has trained many cardiac surgeons in India as well as Sri Lanka, Bangladesh, Kenya, Uganda, China, Iraq, etc. In this department, Dr. Murthy's team comprises of Dr. Anil Kumar, Dr. Sunil Kumar Swain, and Dr. K. Pramod Reddy. Department of Pediatric Cardiac Anesthesiology and Critical Care Medicine of Innova has made major contribution to achieve remarkably low operative morbidity and mortality following open heart surgery. It has progressed and expanded to such an extent that almost any patient with life-threatening severe cardiac disease can safely be operated upon. In this department, many recent techniques have been adapted, revised or modified in life-supporting therapy of post-operative ventilation and critical care management to suit local conditions and patients. This produced excellent results in reducing the morbidity and improving the outcome. Dr. R. Nagarajan, trained in JIPMA, is in charge for pediatric cardiac anesthesia and critical care medicine. He is known for his ability to handle the tiny and newborn babies.
The post-operative phase in these children's, all the patients, is as important as the surgical procedure itself, as it can significantly alter the final outcome of the child. To aid us for a better outcome, we have a lot of monitoring which is done in this ICU. A lot of intensive monitoring is done, a minute-to-minute monitoring I would say is done, so that any problem, if it's there, can be detected at the earliest and can be treated. Monitoring in the form of ECG, SpO2 is a routine process for us. Other than that, all these children do require, after the surgery, the invasive pressures also. Parents also need a lot of care as they undergo a lot of emotional turmoil during this phase. They are regularly briefed about the patient's status, and if any change in the status is there, they are immediately informed about that. As far as the patients are also concerned, we take adequate care so that we give them good sedation and pain control management is done. Our aim is to bring down the morbidity and the mortality as much as possible, for even for children who are undergoing complex congenital heart diseases.
Pediatric cardiac nursing care is an asset in the management of pediatric cardiac patients. It accelerates the healing process and facilitates in minimizing the hospitalization. Hence, all the nurses in Innova are well qualified and have received in-service training to handle patients in all aspects of pre, intra and post-operative areas besides intensive care units. They work with efficiency, responsibility and dedication. Regular in-service assessment and appraisals motivate them to maintain higher standards of patient care.
Once we receive a patient from OT, operation theatre, we give a care mostly of sedation and paralyzation agent. If it is for a neonate, then usually and once the patient is out of ventilator, we try to give them tender loving care, and feed will be started only after 4 hours of extubation. So we try to give them pacifiers, we try to give them tender loving touch, we try to pat them and all. And if it's for a toddler, then it's very difficult to manage with them.
At Innova, a unique service pediatric cardiac rehabilitation is offered to restore patients to their highest functional capacity and help them to speedily recover after the procedures. They help in physical and breathing exercises and post-operation pain and disability management. They supervise exercise session in the hospital and personalize home exercise plan at the time of discharge. Apart from these services, Innova took interest beyond routine treatment to provide special care for the needy children. Special clinics were being conducted for antenatal screening, childhood obesity, hypertension, children with acquired heart disease, pulmonary hypertension clinics, grown-up children with congenital heart disease and genetic counseling. Innova established its own research and training facility. Innova is committed for excellence in academics and training for young professionals. Research is an integral part of functioning at Innova. In fact, it's a way of life at Innova, because Innova firmly believes that research in any science is essential to make a progress for the betterment of the society. In a setup dealing with children's heart disease, it becomes mandatory to conduct research into the causation and pathogenic mechanisms of disease, since it still remains unknown or mysterious. This becomes even more imperative and assumes urgency in innocent children. A center for exclusive study of heart disease as occurring in children is unknown in India. Keeping this in mind, a research and training wing was started at Innova.
The research is very important and vital, particularly in our country, as the babies which we see with heart disease are much sicker and they come much later than in the Western countries. So we need to develop special strategies, special techniques to treat these babies so that the outcome will be good.